the process of UV bronzing. How to achieve such a glittering bronzing effect? Let's go and have a look. Firstly, choose the part of the picture that need to do the bronzing effect on the Photoshop. Then drag the picture into the printing software. Do the setting to print white color and varnish. Finally, we cover the bronzing paper with the laminator. Now we can see the bronzing effect on this printed sample. Subscribe us, and we will share you more knowledge about UV printing.